Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions from material. The topic is bending stress. Question number 34 from Civil Services Mains 2012 is: compare the flexure strength of following three beams of equal weight. First, I section 300 mm into 150 mm with flanges 20 mm thick and depth 12 mm thick. Two rectangular section having depth twice the width. Three solid circular section. So here we are assuming that the beams are of same material and their length is same, and it is given that the weight is same, so it means their cross section is also same. So suppose your first section, that is I section, here the width of flange is 150 mm. There are two flanges, so width of both flange is 150 mm, depth is 20 mm, and depth of web is 300 mm and thickness of web is 12 mm. So area is 150 into 20 into 2 plus 300 into 12, so that is 9600 mm square. So this is question number 1. So now area of rectangular section is given as b into d. So b is your d by 2, because it is given that second section is rectangular section and it is having depth twice the width. So it means width is half of depth, so that is d by 2 into d, so this is d square by 2. So this is equation number 2. So this is the area of rectangular section, so this is 2 and this is 1. As both areas are equal, so d square will be here 2 into 9600, or d will be 138.567, or b will be 69.28. Okay, now area of solid circular section, third section is circular section. So area of solid circular section is pi by 4 d square. D is the diameter of circular section, and it is equal to 9600, so ds converted 110.586 mm. Okay, now we will find out the section modulus of all these three sections: I section, rectangular section and circular section. For I section, first of all we find out the moment of inertia, that is 150 into 20 cube into 2. There are two flanges, so these are the moment of inertia of these flanges about their own axis. Okay. And now we have to find out the moment of inertia about the central axis. So we will use parallel axis. So it is 150 plus 10 square, or 160 square into area of this flange. So that is 150 into 20 into 2. So this is the moment of inertia of flanges about the central axis of I section. And now moment of inertia of web is 12 into 300 cube by 12. Okay, so this is the moment of inertia, and the distance of extreme fiber from the central axis is 150 plus 20, that is 170. So Z comes out as 1063529 mm. Okay. And similarly for rectangular section, the moment of inertia is BD cube by 12. So this is D is your 69.28, and D is your 138.56 cube. 138.56 and it's cube divided by 12. And section modulus, to find out section modulus, will divide it by 138.56 by 2 divided by 2. So that comes out as 221683 mm. And similarly for circular section, the moment of inertia is pi by 64 ds4, and y is your ds by 2. So it comes out as 132.702.8 mm. So we can see that the Z is maximum for I section, and then it is for rectangular section, and minimum for circular section. So, and we know that from the bending equation, that is M by Z, or Z is equal to sigma, or M by I is equal to sigma over I, and Z is I by Y. Okay, so more the Z, lesser will be stress. So I section will have lesser stress, and then rectangular section in between, and circular section has maximum stress. So answer is this. This is the right sequence.